Hello friends, this is Shamina Sheikh and I welcome you in Sant Tukaram National Model School Latur, class 2nd, subject English. Dear friends, in this video we are going to learn another topic of English. But before starting with the topic, I would like to show you some pictures. So observe the pictures very carefully and try to give the answers of it. Now, see the first picture. Where is the boy? The boy is in the box. Now see the second one picture. Where is the cat? The cat is on the box. Now see the third one picture. Where is the cat? The cat is behind the box. Now let's see the last one picture. Where is the boy? The boy is between the two boxes. So friends, in, on, behind, between, what these are? These are the prepositions. So in this video we are going to learn about prepositions. Now when we talk about the prepositions, we have learned a few prepositions in class 1. In class 2 we will learn some more prepositions and its uses. So first we will learn what is prepositions. So students, preposition is a word or a group of words used before a noun, pronoun or a noun phrase. Prepositions are used to show the direction, time, place or to introduce an object. We use their prepositions. It means that there are some words in English which we use to show the direction, to show the time, place or to introduce an object. We use these words and that words are known as prepositions. Under, over, behind, in front of, next to, at, on, off, to, etc. These are some prepositions which we use in English language to show the direction, to show the time, or to show the or to introduce an object. We use such a type of prepositions. Now let us see the uses of prepositions. So the first preposition is at. We use at preposition to point out a specific time, place or address and activity. For an example, Meenal lives at Kerway Road. The second preposition is next to. It means beside or very close to something or someone. We use next to preposition or beside preposition when we are going to show an object or any place or anything which is very close to something or someone. At that time, we use next to preposition. Another preposition that means the same as next to and beside is at the side of. This is a somewhat similar with the next to preposition. Now let's see some examples of it. A dog is sitting next to the boy. Now in this example, we are going to show that something is very close to someone. That's why we use their next to preposition. Let's have some another example. The apples are lying at the side of the box. And let's see the last one example. The ball is next to the box. Again, in this example, we are going to show the objects which are very close to each other. That's why we use their next to prepositions. So friends, in this video we have seen some prepositions and its uses. I hope you have understood today's topic. In the next video we will learn the next topic. Till that, take care. Thank you.